Can you define architecture?
It's so hard to describe what architecture is.
Oh my God, I don't even know where to start.
That's a question I ask people all the time. What is architecture?
Architecture is culture. It's in some ways a kind of container for everything, for life itself.
Humans spend like 90-something percent of the time inside of a building. How does a space make someone feel, and how does it change their life?
Growing up, you don't hear a lot about architecture and what it really can offer the world. Your house when you were 5 years old had a huge impact on who you are now. You don't think about it like that, but spaces that you spend your time in are helping form who you're becoming in ways that you don't even understand.
The spaces we're in absolutely have an impact on us. So if you design something well, it shows.
Architecture here at WSU, we're in the middle ground where we know a lot of technical and a lot of theoretical. Some other schools are too technical or too theoretical.
When you study architecture, you're really studying multiple disciplines.
It's a little bit of this and a little bit of that. It's a whole lot of communications and marketing and philosophy and fine art and engineering and physics, and it's all of these things wrapped together in one field. And I get to tap into all of those things when I do the work.
Students have access to a variety of facilities. We have fab labs where they can build their models. Then we also have the Trimble Lab, where people can work on computer programs. We have access to studio 24/7.
Every architecture school has studio, but out of all the ones I visited, this was the most collaborative and family-like. I can almost say that's one of everyone's favorite part of being here.
Especially among the architects, I feel like our community is very close. We really get to know one another when you're spending this time in studio and you're both passionate about the same thing, which is really cool because you can have such fascinating conversations with people when you all have that same drive and passion.
It's not an easy 4 years. It's definitely a time commitment and you have to work hard.
With a challenging degree comes the community of the peers, the community of the staff.
Oftentimes they'll stay late, they'll spend extra time with you if you need support on a project or have extra questions.
I think a lot of faculty, when you ask them questions about what direction you should go, they don't give you an answer. They may give you a direction, but they really want you to shape your own path.
Be more creative, go outside the box a little bit more.
Just try it, sketch it, model it, work on it, figure it out, pursue it, and if it doesn't work, pursue something else.
A lot of the faculty have a lot of passion and a lot of love for the students. They go above and beyond and they stay with the students and help them out. Even after the semester ends, they'll be emailing you like, oh, you should submit to this competition and this, because they care about our success.
Form closer connections and bonds than in other degrees because our class sizes are smaller. So we really get that one-on-one interaction with a lot of our professors.
By the time the architecture student emerges from the curriculum, is well equipped to take on multiple problems and address them with creativity and innovation.
You'll definitely be walking out here with a great education, good friends, recommendations from professors.
The world required the skills and the talents of architects to shape them and to create spaces that are equitable, creative, diverse, and profound. Thank you.